Hello everybody, this is Animals Healthcare. And before starting this video, I have a question for you guys. That have you heard about a real thing that the mom cat can eat their babies? Maybe yes or no, but in this video, I'm going to tell you guys about it. But first, this is a update for Rose and her baby kittens after 1 week of rescue and being birthed for her baby kittens. So their health is normal. They are good, healthy, and the babies are growing up really nice. But there is a bad thing, a bad news, I want to say, a very sad news. And from previous uploads and videos for them during 1 week, I have informed you guys that we have contact and checking from the vet about the condition and the health of Rose and her baby kittens. So there is two main things I want to tell you guys. That the first is about the health. Rose is normal. She's healthy, is very, very lucky. But one thing that she may not have enough milk for her baby kittens because of she stay at the catnip shop for a long time. And at that place, you know, that it was a very, very terrible place. The food is bad, the living environment is bad, and Rose had to watch the people they are killing other cats every day. So that is very, very bad, and that affected to her health. That lead to a problem that she may not she gets stressed, and that affected to her body, and she may not have enough milk for her baby kittens. So that means we have to prepare the milk for her baby kittens every day. So we have started giving her baby kittens extra milk from the third day after rescued and after giving birth. So that's good, that's very good. And the second thing that we did, that is we always prepare enough food for her, and she never being hungry in this, in our guest house. And the third thing, that is Rose have her own room, not with any other cats or kittens, and no animal or no cats can join into this room of Rose. So it's very quiet, very close and safe for her. And the next thing about her problem, that is her thinking. You know that when, just like human, when a mom being stressed or having any some problem during the time having babies, so it will not good for her mind, it will not good for her body and for the cat too. Staying in the cat's house was a very terrible experience of Rose. So the vet said that time staying at the cat's meat shop, maybe her mind were affected, and we have to keep an eye on her and her baby kittens, because sometimes if the mom cat being too stressed or scaring from something, she may eat her baby kittens. So that's why I prepare for her her own room. Only one room for her, and it's closed. No one can get inside, only me, and no animal can get inside. So she will feel safe, feel comfortable inside this room, and as you see from many live stream and videos, so she feel okay. Yeah, she feel comfortable. But in this morning, this is a very sad news. Okay, if you're watching until here, please hang on there. We are having a very sad news that Rose, I think Rose ate one of her baby. And this morning when I wake up to check for her babies, I only saw 4 baby kittens. And I did not see the gray kitten. So I have found everywhere inside the room, everywhere. And I only see a head of a kitten. I saw the head of a kitten. It was so soft for me. And because of the YouTube policy, so I cannot show you guys that head. But of course, I have put that head under the rug. But it was so shock to see at that time. It was so shock seeing a head of a kitten. And because of no, there is no animals inside this room, only rows. And no one can get inside this room. That is very sad, right? And it's very shock, right? And I am really sorry about this. But please, if you are watching this video until here, please, I know you are feeling very sad and shocked about Rose. She was very nice, but please, please help me, don't blame Rose. She was very scared, she was very tired, stressed at the cat meat shop, and she just was rescued from there. So please understand this for Rose, please. And I often get inside the Rose room every 3 hours to check for their condition. But at night, I cannot do that. I just wake up early and check for their condition, and then feeding them in the morning. Then next 3 hours, come back and check for their condition. But from now, I think I have to keep my eyes closer with Rose and her baby kittens. And if I see any problem from Rose, I think I will separate her with her baby kittens. We do not want any kittens being, I don't want to see Rose eat any other kittens anymore. And I think you guys also want that, right? So this is a very sad news, but we still have chance for 4 baby kittens left. So I will try my best. Continue to try my best. Okay, so that is our news today. So I really hope that you guys can understand this for Rose. And if you can, please pray for our baby kittens who was eaten, okay? Please pray for him. And thank you so much. And I will keep update for their condition day by day on our channel. So if you are animal lovers, if you really love this family, Rose and her baby kittens, please follow and support us to keep them strong, healthy, until they can get the new house. Thank you so much. See you in next update.